Now, Ron, again, your critics say you're not that keen on being too vocally supportive of President Obama. Is that true?
Well, I think that's the distraction that my opponent has tried to use to move us away from what's really important to the people of Southern Arizona. As I go across this district, they don't ask me about the presidential race. That's way off in the future, and that's certainly not what I'm focused on. I'm focused on what are the issues here? What are people concerned about in Southern Arizona? And they tell me plenty about that, about middle class concerns, about seniors who are concerned, about veterans. And they want someone to go to Washington who is going to be focused on their issues and not be distracted by some diversion to a national race, which this is not. This is a race for Congressional District 8, not for anything else.
Right, but of course you are both Democrats and he is the president. So just for the purposes of clarification, are you a big supporter of the president?
Well, when it comes to the November election, I will support the president. I will vote for him because, quite clearly, his policies have will benefit the middle class much more than his opponents. It's really clear from what we've seen so far and what has been campaigned about. But again, I want to go back to the real issue for me, which is what is on the table for people who live here.